This safari is dedicated to my father, who at an early age instilled in me the love of guns and hunting. Thank you, Dad. Without you, I wouldn't be here today. Only wish you were here to enjoy it as much as I have.